Hey guys, welcome back to Skyrim. So this app, we will finally be getting back to the main quest line. I mean, like, how long has it been since we last saw Delphine? Excluding that one time in the Battered Mare when we just happened to start killing her. I didn't even know why she was in the Battered Mare. I mean, wasn't she from Riverwood? Really? I'm now starting to doubt where she's from. I'm pretty sure Delphine was the innkeeper at the inn in Riverwood. Fairly certain, I could be wrong. So yeah, we're meeting her in Riverwood. Anyway, for those who have completely forgotten the main quest line, we're about a third of the way through. So the quest we're up to is called Diplomatic Immunity. It seems that things are getting worse than even Delphine thought. Dragons aren't just coming back to life, they're being resurrected by other dragons. Well, dragon singular, it's really just Alduin doing all the work. But anywho, we'll continue. Delphine suspects that Thalmor might be bringing back... Sorry, I really cannot speak today. Let's try that sentence again. Delphine suspects that Thalmor might be bringing dragons back for some sinister purpose. I still don't really get the Thalmor connection. I mean, she explained it, but I just thought she was just jumping guns and accusing somebody because everyone accuses of Thalmor. She's going to talk to her contacts about how we can infiltrate the Thalmor Embassy. I am going to repeat just for you, Delphine. One cannot simply walk into the Thalmor Embassy. Honestly, it's not going to end well for anybody involved, namely me. So we're just going to find out where we're going on the map. So Riverwood. Bam. Let's go back to Riverwood. How long has it been since we've been to Riverwood as well? It's got to have been back when we were doing this quest line. I don't think I've been to Riverwood since then. No, I can't recall going back there. Of course, my dreadsteed has come along. I heard him snuffling in the background. Where are you? There you are, Shadowmere. Aww, so pretty. And I always keep forgetting about you until I fast travel. I'm like, hey, I have a horse. In. The inn was the last building, I believe. Yeah, this one here, if I go up the stairs. Was it like a dog or a pig? Gosh, I don't even know. Okay, the Sleeping Giant Inn. Ah, it's all coming back to me now. Oh God, Celine Dion moment. I'm sorry. So she's down.
Let me know if you need anything. Or take a seat by
hi, Delphine.
And I'll send someone over.
Hi, it took you this long to come back, or were you out journeying at the Battered Mare? How coincidental that you appear the moment I needed you to. Strange. But come, oh, you guys haven't seen this room! Oh, come on, Mjoln, you'll love it. I love secret rooms. Delphine, did you want to move? Out of the doorway? Thank you! So... Do I have to talk to you to trigger?
I figured out how to get you into the Thalmor Embassy.
Great! I hope it doesn't involve just walking right on in, because that is not going to work. You're not coming? That didn't take long. How many elves? Where's Team Blonde going? They're just leaving! Okay, guys, we'll take care of the business, and you can just be, like, the manpower when it comes to it. Why not just fight our way in? Slaughter all those Thalmor! You're not coming? Why aren't you coming?
That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention.
Why?
But they don't know you at all.
Are you saying they know you? It's been a long time since I remember what we were talking about, but the Thalmor know you? So what's your plan? How do I infiltrate the Thalmor Embassy? Boromir would like to know.
The Thalmor Ambassador, Elenwen, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor.
Hi, Mjoln.
I can get
Welcome
you
back.
Into one of those parties.
Oh, dear.
Inside the embassy,
doesn't sound good.
Get away and find Elenwen's secret files.
This is a terrible plan.
I have a contact inside the embassy.
Great.
He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you.
Well, I hope he doesn't become
Malbor,
a casualty.
Wood elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him.
Malbor.
I'll get word for him to meet you in solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it?
Honey, I've been
that,
there
I'll
and done
work
that.
I'm getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little party.
Meet okay.
Me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malbor.
Okay.
Any questions?
No, it's pretty clear-cut, actually. But, say, since I've got options, I may as well ask you the questions. Who's this contact of yours? You're sure I can trust Malbor?
Don't worry about Malbor. He's not a dangerous character like you.
Like you?
But he hates
Excuse
the
me?
Thalmor at least as much
How
as
am
I
dangerous?
Wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valenwood during one of their purges that we never hear about.
How very
Luckily,
Chinese
they don't know
of them.
He really is.
How very China of them.
Serving drinks at the ambassador's parties.
Oh, he's serving drinks. Okay, can you be a little more specific about
Let
how I'm getting in?
You'll have a real invitation, don't worry.
Gotta hope so.
As long as you can act the part of a Thalmor Toad, you'll get past the guards.
I'm not so sure I can do that. But inside the embassy, where are these files you want me to find?
That's when the fun starts.
Hey, fun,
you'll
she
have
says.
To slip away from the party without raising the
alarm. Oh, sure.
Then you'll
I'll just go to the bathroom.
Elenwen's office and search her files. Melbourne should be able to point you in the right
Why doesn't
direction.
He just do it? If he knows where it is. Whatevs. Ta-ta, Delphine. You were, as always, a ray of freaking sunshine. Ladies, we're going back to Solitude, as if we haven't just been there recently. Thank you, Yordis. How very sweet of you.
We got rooms and food.
That's nice, Orgna. Unfortunately, I'm on the road again. And by road, I mean fast traveling, of course. Hey, dude, do not stalk me. That is not cool. Solitude. So Malborn was at the Winking Skeever. Where is the Winking Skeever? Ah, it's to the left, isn't it? Yeah, I remember. And that was where the poor guy was executed. And by poor guy, I mean traitor. And then we have the Winking Skeever over here. Nosta, dude, bruh, I already gave you a coin. And I found your helmet for you. Go pester somebody else.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything or take a seat by the fire and I'll
thank
someone
you.
Over.
How very generous of you. I didn't catch your name, wench. I'm terribly sorry. Hey, Melbourne. How's it going? Wow, you look pretty terrifying with that jaw and chin. Hey, a mutual friend sent me.
Really? You're who she picked?
Bite me.
I hope she knows what she's doing.
Dude, I'm Dragonborn. Pick a fight with someone else.
I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you.
Define equipment.
Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy.
So like what I'm wearing? And my weaponry? What kind of thing should
You're
I
asking
bring?
Me? She promised that she was sending someone who knew what they were doing.
Not a
if
clue, Melbourne.
If you actually get out alive, I'd bring whatever you need to move quietly and kill
well,
quickly.
Okay, here's what I'll need.
Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy.
Okay, I'll give you
go.
Everything.
I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
Stop talking when your face isn't moving. It's very disconcerting. You can have my sword. And if I'm allowed to change what I wear, one would think I can. You can have my robes. And my ring. Though one would think I could wear all these things, but I'll give them to you just to be safe. And my amulet. I don't think I need anything else. Wait, the girls can't come in with me. Oh, this could be problematic. Okay, I think that's it. Just trying to think. Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure that's it. Okay, so what? We're going to the stables now? Oh, dear God. Didn't think that one through. Okay. Hey. Some temporary clothes for the good lass. What was those? Protus robes, that's it. Put those on for now.
Your job is to get into the party.
Oh, your bare hands and bare feet. Well, try not to step on the snow, Winter. Oh, dear. Okay. Sorry. Sorry, Winter. Glad I'm not sending you out into the snow in the underwear.
Without being fingered as a spy.
Bruh, you already told me. Go somewhere else. I'm gonna go find Delphine. God, the stables are actually quite a long way in Solitude. It's all the way down the hill at Catla's farm. Catla. Why does that name sound like it comes from a Tomb Raider game? Oh, I'm probably thinking of Natla. Nah.
Your job is to get into the party
Stop
without being
telling me
as a
that! Spot. I know! What if I beat you? Oh, you can hear her bare feet padding on the stones. I'm sorry, Winter. Please forgive me. You can blame Melbourne. It's his fault. Everything's his fault. Blah! Splat. Hey guys, don't mind me.
My husband Gaiman handles the business.
That's nice. Sorry, chicken. Just coming through. Hey!
Have you given Melbourne the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy?
Well, yeah, but given I'm a mage, I'm not sure that it's all necessary, to be honest.
Good. I have your invitation to the party.
Great!
But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest.
Yay.
Which means you need to look the part and not
oh,
be armed.
Oh, you're giving me clothes!
Here, put this on.
Okay.
When
party
ready,
clothes.
I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Melbourne smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside.
Uh-huh. Okay, party clothes and party shoes. I guess we're getting our party on. Gosh, I need to get rid of all this other garbage. Just stick it in a chest. That's not my idea of party clothes. And what does my invitation actually look like or say? Invitation to Elenwyn's reception. Elenwyn, first emissary of the Admiri Dominion, sorry, Old Miri Dominion, to the Kingdom of Skyrim, requests the pleasure of the company of Winter. I love that, it's just Winter, at a reception on 10 Suns Dawn 202 at the Ambassador's residence. Regrets only, formal attire requested. Regrets only. I don't get it. But that's okay. Okay, let's just check out this garb. Seriously, that's the fancy digs you give me? The fancy kicks too? Those kicks?
Honest gold for honest work, if you're ever interested.
It's not what I would have chosen to wear. It's certainly not in that color, but hey.
I guess that will have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth.
Hey!
Ready to board the carriage to the embassy?
Oh, I'm taking a carriage. I'm ready. Keep the rest of my things safe for me.
Don't worry.
I want those back. You hear me, Delphine?
Just make sure you get back out of there alive with the information we need.
Oh, God. Well, I'll do my best to do so alive, but it's a bit hard to get out the dead. Why did that... What? It? Huh? I don't have control of my character. What was that? Okay, great. I have no idea what happened just there, but cool, great. Moving on. Talk to Malburn. Oh, there I am, all studious-like.
Fellow latecomer to Ellen's little soiree.
Hey, Rosalyn.
Arriving by carriage, no less. I salute you, my good lady.
Thank you. I'm a lady.
Do more to getting lost on the way up this godsforsaken mountain. Any
yeah.
Desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early.
Me too. Also, actually, I'm chronically early. That early, and certainly not for that purpose.
Please, you first. Sit.
Oh, well, thank you. I'm sorry. Did Malborn tell me where the clothing is that I gave to him? I don't know where he's put it. So, we should really get this quick saving back on.
Rest here.
Is that the right button? Yeah, there we go.
It's damnably cold out here.
It is snowing. I can't see you, wizard. Here it is. That's great, but I can't see you.
Go right in.
Where are you? What?
Here's my invitation.
What?
I don't have a poison dagger.
Oh, down there.
I'm just doing my duty, sir.
Oh, you guys are funny.
Welcome back.
Oh, you've been here before? And you're going to find yourself a drink. We'll have fun with that, Ardog. Hi, Thalmor. Ellenwyn!
Welcome. I don't believe we've met.
I don't believe we have.
I am Ellenwyn, the Thalmor Ambassador.
Greetings.
Skyrim. And you are?
My name is Winter. Pleased to meet you. Quite a party. It's my first time, you know. Where can I get a drink? Here, Ellenwyn. I've heard so much about you. Oh, let's just go for the first one.
Ah, yes. I remember your name from the guest.
I know, it's
please,
a pretty cool name, isn't it?
Tell me more about yourself. What brings you to this... to Sky?
Lady, I don't even know.
It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine. Do I have your permission to uncork the Orinthia Red?
Of course. So, yeah, that is quite a trifling matter.
Yes,
we must keep faith in ourselves. My apologies. We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please. Enjoy yourself.
Well, thank you. I really think you should lay off the blush. It's a bit dark for your face. Hey, Malborn, how's it hanging?
Better myself.
Maven's here. Where's Maven? Who's talking? Oh, there you are.
On the city docks now.
Bitch, what up?
A Jarl has many duties.
Jarl Igmund.
Attending parties isn't the most important.
Where were you from in Sigir? I can't remember where you were from. I don't remember. Who are you? Oh, you're from Solitude. I hate you. And I don't know, but I'm gonna just kill you on principle. Sorry, Malborn. I'm here. Create a distraction and get away from the party.
I'll open this door and we can
Where's my stuff?
Let's hope we both live through this day.
Okay.
Of course. Let me see if we have another bottle of that.
I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
How am I supposed to distract people?
Maybe he thought it would bolster recruitment.
Do you give me, like, instructions on how to accomplish this feat? What? What? Create a distract. Can you be a little more specific about that? I'm not quite sure what distraction you're after.
It's a necessary part of my job to mix with the upper classes of Skyrim, such as they are.
Can you cause a distraction? What brings you to this party, Gutra?
There are those in the Empire who would wish to evade their obligations to help root out the Talos heresy. Unfortunately, those most opposed to the Emperor's wise policy have now branded themselves traitors, as well as heretics.
That's
I am
great.
Here to remind the ruling classes of Skyrim that their loyalty to the Emperor requires cooperation with the Thalmor.
That's nice. You know.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yes, how about you?
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here? I'm not
sure that it's you look thirsty. Let me get you a drink.
My friend, you are very perceptive.
You are very drunk, Rosalind.
Cannot be slain.
Oh dear.
And none of the waiters will bring me a drink. Elwynn must have told him to cut me up. Frigid bitch.
You really should
afraid
be.
I'll cause another scene.
Insulting your hostess. What brings you to this party, Rosalind?
You
other than
must be
the
new
drinking.
Here. Bad manners to ask such a direct question.
Really? Thalmor didn't mind me asking him.
But I have nothing to hide. I'm in from the south. And if you want to do business in Tamriel these days, well, you'd better get used to cozying up to the Thalmor, like it or not.
That's great. Doesn't really.
Every blacksmith in Skyrim is out to prove.
How does one go about giving you a drink? Take goblet. Can I give him a goblet?
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around?
Can I give you a drink?
My friend, you are. And none of the. Afraid I'll cause another scene.
Don't. I can't even give this to you. Well, that's depressing. Yo, Elwynn, wherever you went, he called you a frigid bitch. Hi.
The hospitality.
Oh, you! I remember you too. I don't know how you want me to create a distraction. What do you want me to do? Anybody?
Any interesting rumors of late?
I heard those mages up in Winterhold.
Maven.
I don't recall seeing you at one of these before. And I know.
How do you not recognize me? Am I too lowly a thief for you to recognize? Are you here on guild business?
Don't mention the guild. In fact, it's better if you don't speak to me at all. This is not.
Can I shiv you? I don't know your dealings with the Thalmor. Why are you dealings with everybody else?
I have dealings with.
That's what I just said.
Now leave me. I don't want to arouse suspicion by talking to someone who clearly doesn't belong here.
Oh dear, she's very astute. Still
until
haven't caused
time.
Distraction. Am I, like, actually supposed to be doing something, or can I just run off and join him?
Any interesting gossip lately?
Have you visited Rorikstead lately? No matter how harsh the winter,
how
I should
you?
Be back in Windhelm. I've got work.
That's nice.
Do.
You don't look happy to
is
be
it
here.
Is that obvious? I should take pains to seem more happy. I wouldn't want to upset our host.
Oh, well,
the truth
our
is,
dog doesn't mind.
I have a mountain of paperwork back in Windhelm, and it's not getting any smaller. I just hope this party doesn't drag on all night.
Wow, you're bitter.
Goodbye, Ben.
Like, seriously? Like, seriously have to cause a distraction? This is not working. Can I just bail and run? Like...
Yes, what do you need?
I'd like a drink.
Here you go, ma'am. The finest Kelovian.
Oh!
Is there anything else I can get for you?
No! Okay, now that I've got the brandy,
right,
I can give this to Ardog. I think, maybe?
What does a fellow need to do to get
here
a
you
drink?
Go. That's how I do it. I thought I could just grab from the bench, but no. Got to get it from Malborn.
Pennies and lick spittles. If there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate.
Can you create a scene now, please, buddy? Thanks. Actually, there is something you can do.
Wonderful. I can begin to repay your generosity immediately. Say on, friend.
I need you to cause a scene. Get everyone's
is
attention for a few minutes.
All?
Not at all.
Friend, you've come to the
that's,
right
it's a lot,
person.
Actually.
You could say that causing a scene is somewhat of a special
so I hear.
Mine. Stand back and behold my handiwork.
Happily. Enjoy. Just don't put the people notice this way. Plunk.
Attention, everyone. Could I
can't even crouch.
Please. I have an announcement.
I want to stay and listen to him, though.
I propose a toast to Elwynn, our mistress. I speak figuratively, of course. Nothing could be more unlikely than that someone would actually
okay,
want her
should probably leave.
Before anyone notices us.
Yeah, we should probably get out of there.
But again,
you can close the door? Yes, great. Retrieve your gear. Well, I'm going to assume it's in another room because there's nothing there. And then search for information about dragons returning. Is my gear in here? Is this for the information?
So far,
here
so
we
good.
Go. Here's my stuff. I would like to take all. Though, I guess I have to actually equip all of it. Weapons. Yes, please. Apparel. That, and that, and that, and that. Perfect.
Pass to the kitchen.
Your gear is hidden in the larder.
Yeah, I got that. Thank you.
Just stay close and let me do any talking. Got it? Follow me.
Oh, where are you? Where'd you go?
Here comes Malburn.
Oh, here's the kitchen.
I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest in the kitchen.
And I've got my sword on and everything. I didn't even see you before. I'm terribly sorry I've been so short-sighted, so narrow-minded.
I didn't realize that eating moon sugar was permitted.
Huh?
Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
Huh? Get out of here. Slipping some drugs in while you're making food?
Your gear is in that chest.
Yes,
I'll
know.
I'll lock the door behind you. Don't screw
Well,
this
I've already got my stuff. Sorry, you took too long.
Get back before I missed.
Okay, well.
Did you see those robes, Mark?
You're on your own.
Oh dear God. Oh dear. Wasn't I supposed to do this quietly? That's not the button I wanted. I don't think this is really going to plan, to be honest. Wowza. This is not ideal. Nor is this person wailing on me from behind. What happened to quietly? Holy crap, Yordas! Where'd you come from? Wow! Hi! Yeah, I didn't see you come from nowhere. Where's Mjoll? Is she anywhere? Okay, apparently I'm going out to Skyrim. Why am I going out to Skyrim? That seems a little odd.
Let me know if you have any.
How did you get in here? And why didn't Mjoll come too?
Someone there.
I don't know. Is someone? Oh, is that the stairs there? Oh dear God, we should probably take care of those people. Or we should have just, you know, not engaged him in the first place. I'm so sorry, Yordas. It's so dark I didn't realise I was hitting you. No, I was trying to hit the other dude, actually. It didn't end well. Where is this other person? There, somewhere. I'm a soldier. Gosh, why is it always at night? I can't see a thing. Don't attack my sword maiden. Or shield maiden. Whatever the heck she was. Shield maiden probably makes a little more sense. Come back here. Just stop it. It's not acceptable. Nora's dodging my magic. Ha! Finally. Gosh, so many enemies. Let's just run away. Oh, hi! Bye! Apparently we're going this way. Why must this be at night when I cannot see shit? Oh, we're going to Elements Solar. Apparently it's where the secret files are going to be located. Hi!
I have my own expenses.
Don't mind me. Jordas! Jordas! What the heck were you doing? Just chilling out in the open, and here I am all being all sneaky-like. Except now someone's attacking me. I don't know. Is that down? Or is that up? It's up, but do I have to go down to go up? No. No, I don't. There's a chest there, though. Cannot be bothered. Dungeon. No, we don't need to do that, but you don't have to. Can you not, Stormatronach? I'd really like you to not, and I'd really like to not die, actually, now that I mention it. That's not really healing fast enough. There we go. Okay, hi. You slaughtered everybody? Hello? Oh, I took my weapon, so my weapon is no longer equipped. There we go. Okay, I think we have to go this way. Oh gosh, I don't even know now. This way? Here? This is it. This place is confusing. Okay. Dragon investigation, current status, an interrogation chamber key. Okay. A dossier on Delphine and a dossier on Ulfric. We'll take it all and read the lot. Yes, start with the dragon investigation. First emissary, Elwyn. We anticipate a breakthrough in our efforts to uncover the party or power behind the dragon resurrection phenomenon, i.e. not Thalmor. An informant has identified a possible lead whom we have brought back to the embassy for a full interrogation. Hence the keys to the interrogation chamber. Cool, who are we going to rescue? The subject is obstinate, but by all indications is holding back the information we seek. I've authorized intermediate manual uncoiling. Huh? I do not expect more will be necessary unless you feel time presses. I know you prefer to be present for the final questioning. I will inform you immediately when the subject is fully receptive. 2 days should tell a tale. Oh my god, tortured for 2 days? Who is this poor person? In the meantime, if you wish to audit our technique, your expertise is welcome, as always. I have placed the prisoner in the cell closest to your office stairs for your convenience. Intriguing. Okie dokie. What else did we get? The dossier on Delphine. Status, active. Capture or kill, high priority. Emissary level approval. Description, female, Breton, mid-50s. Poor Delphine. Delphine was a high priority target during the First War, but for both operational and political reasons. She was directly involved in several of the most damaging operations carried out by the Blades within the Dominion. She had been identified and was slated for the initial purge, but by bad luck, was recalled to Cyrodiil just before the outbreak of hostilities. During the war, she evaded three attempts on her life. In one case, killing an entire assassination team. Wow, she is so badass. Since then, we have only indirect evidence of her movements, as she has proven extremely alert to our surveillance. She should be considered very dangerous, and no move against her should be made without overwhelming force and the most careful preparation. She is pretty badass. Operational notes. She is believed to still be working actively against us within Skyrim, although we have no location on her. She was working at an inn in Riverwood. Who would have thought? Assumed to be working alone, as no other Blades are known to be active in Skyrim, and she has in the past avoided contact with other fugitive Blades for her own security, one of the reasons she has so far evaded elimination. Her continued existence is an affront to us all. It's an affront, guys, an affront. Any information on her whereabouts or activities, it should be immediately forwarded to the Third Emissary. Unlucky Delphine and Ulfric the Hitler Stormcloak. I'm sorry, that probe was unnecessary, but I really don't like Ulfric. Oh, my mouse is playing up again. Let's do it that way. Status, asset. An uncooperative asset. Nice. Dormant. He's the Earl of Windhelm, leader of Stormcloak Rebellion, Imperial Legion veteran. Good for... Wait, what? He was part of the Imperial Army? Did I know that? I don't think I knew that. Or is it just obvious and I completely dismissed it from my mind? I don't know. Huh. Bastard. Ulfric first came to our attention during the First War against the Empire, when he was taken as a prisoner of war during the campaign for the White Gold Tower. Under interrogation, we learned... I will not feel sympathy for him. Under interrogation, we learned of his potential value, son of the Earl of Windhelm. Oh, so he inherited the Earlship from his father. Okay, cool. And he was assigned as an asset to the interrogator, who is now First Emissary Elenwyn. He was made to believe information obtained during his interrogation was crucial in the capture of the Imperial City. The city had in fact fallen before he had broken. Haha, sucker. And then allowed to escape. After the war, contact was established and he has proven his worth as an asset. The so-called Marketh incident was particularly valuable from the point of view of our strategic goals in Skyrim, although it resulted in Ulfric becoming generally uncooperative to direct contact. Uh-oh, doesn't sound good. Operational notes. Direct contact remains a possibility under extreme circumstances, but in general the asset should be considered dormant. As long as the civil war proceeds in its current indecisive fashion, we should remain hands-off. The incident at Helgen is an example where an exception had to be made. Obviously, Ulfric's death would have dramatically increased the chance of an Imperial victory and thus harmed our overall position in Skyrim. Hint, hint, if you want to get rid of the friggin' Thalmor, you have to support the Imperial Army. It's right there. It's written in words. So if you idiots chose the Stormcloaks, you're practically just inviting the Thalmor into Skyrim. Note, the coincidental intervention... I'm sorry, I didn't mean to call you idiots. I was just being facetious. I don't actually think you're an idiot if you support the Stormcloaks. Note, the coincidental intervention of the dragon at Helgen is still under scrutiny. The obvious conclusion is that whoever is behind the dragons also has an interest in the continuation of the war, but we should not assume, therefore, that their goals align with our own. A Stormcloak victory is also to be avoided, however, so even indirect aid to the Stormcloaks must be carefully managed. Oh god, you want either side to win. Jesus, but you would prefer the Stormcloaks over the Imperials. Fair enough. Okay, great. Now what? Oh, the torture chamber. You never actually specified who you were torturing. Wow.
There you are.
The hell? What are you doing, Jordis? Like... What are you even doing? Can you not? Wait, here.
As you wish.
Jesus. You're gonna get us all killed. And I probably should have gotten you to wait a little further back. Stay! And don't make your presence known. I wanna listen. Sneaky, sneaky. Hi. Or did I kill the only guard present? Is anyone even here? Is anyone being interrogated? Maybe not. Okay. A dossier on Esbern. Okay. Don't know who that is, but we'll go with it. Esbern. person being tortured? Maybe. Who knows? He's a fugitive. Can you go away? Did it say capture only? There we go. Highest priority. Ooh, he's the highest priority. Wow. Male, Nord, late 70s. Ooh, he's a bit older than Delphine. Esmeralda was one of the Blades' Lawmasters prior to the first war against the Emperor. He's a Blades member. Ah, it's one of your friends, Delphine. He was not a field agent, but is now believed to have been behind some of the most damaging operations carried out by the Blades during the pre-war years, including the Felinisti? I don't know. Incident and the breach of the Blue River Prison. His file had remained dormant for many years, an inexcusable error on the part of my predecessor, who has been recalled to Eleanor for punishment and re-education. Re-education is what they call it. I don't think that's what I would call it. And the erroneous belief that he was unlikely to pose a threat due to his advanced age and lack of field experience. Ooh, tut tut, your mistake. A solitary reminder to all operational levels that no Blades agent should be considered low priority for any reason. All are to be found and justice exacted upon them. Operational notes. As we are still in the dark as to the cause and meaning of the Return of the Dragons, I have made capturing Esbern our top priority, as he is known to be one of the experts in the dragon lore of the Blades. Sounds like someone I need to meet. Regrettably, we have yet to match their expertise on the subject of dragons, which was derived from their Arkaviri origins and is still far superior to our own, which remains largely theoretical. The archives of Cloud Ruler Temple, which is believed to have been the primary repository of the oldest Blades lore, were largely destroyed during the siege, and although great effort has been made to reconstruct what was lost, it now appears that most of the records related to dragons were either removed or destroyed prior to our attack. They're smart cookies, that's why. Thus, Esbern remains our best opportunity to learn how and why the dragons have returned. It cannot be ruled out that the Blades themselves are somehow connected to the dragons' return. An intriguing theory, but no. We have recently obtained solid information that Esbern is still alive and hiding somewhere in Riften. Really? Wow, bruh, how did I not see you down there? Or were you a prisoner before I got to Riften? Who knows? I don't even know if you are the prisoner. I'm just making assumptions here. Interrogation of a possible eyewitness is ongoing. We must proceed carefully to avoid Esbern becoming alerted to his danger. If he is indeed in Riften, he must not be given an opportunity to flee. Maybe he isn't the prisoner. Maybe I've got to find him in Riften. I don't know. Detected. By whom? Hey! How are you? Who are you? Etienne...
You're trapped in here, and we have your accomplice. Surrender immediately, or you will die.
Never mind.
Silence,
dead
traitor.
Already.
Move slowly.
Huh? What am I missing? Who? What? Where? And what can I not get through this door? I don't. Okay, well, I'm gonna fish with this guy, and figure out what the heck's happening.
I don't know anything else about it.
I'm not here to talk to you. Can I free you? God, someone is seriously dying.
What do you want then?
I'm trying to explain. Let's get out of here.
Sure.
Come on, okay. Etienne.
Come on, this way. I've seen the guards use it to get rid of bodies. It must lead somewhere.
That's great, but sounds good. I'll follow you. Yeah?
Whatever you want.
I don't even care who you are. Now. Let's just go. And find out what the hell's going on. It's not you, is it, Yordas? Hope not.
You can't hide from me.
This ends now.
What? The heck? I mean, it wants me to go there. I can quite clearly see that, but what the hell's happening? Who's attacking whom? Where?
Enough!
Why? Is it glitched? Huh?
What was that?
What the heck? Are you there are people.
Over here.
Is she not gonna fight back? Because I told her to wait? Okay. Oh shit. I think I just killed Yordas. And I haven't saved, so I can't even revive her. No! She's alive! Oh thank god, let's just save that. I thought I killed her. I just froze her. Sorry, Yordas. Well, this has been eventful. Okay, well, I guess we're leaving then, hey? Hi?
I saw guards dragging bodies over here. Might be a way out.
Yeah, but... Key, bruh. Key.
Let's get out of here.
Where was the key? Did I miss it? Do you guys have any keys? Is it on the table? I don't know why you'd leave a key on a table. It seems very irresponsible. I can't really see a key on that. What about over here? Is there a key? Did I miss something? And that's where I got the papers from. There's no key on that bench, just an inkwell and... no? Seriously, like, do one of you guys seriously have it? Hey! There we go. I'm sorry, I just had to raid you. Oh, you can follow now.
There you are.
Come on, let's go. I don't want to lose you here. Though I still don't know where...
As you will, my thing.
I still don't know why you followed me and Mil didn't. Is it because you're glitched by the mod? I don't know, but let's go! Ugh.
Huh?
Ugh. Well, you first. I hope we don't run into anything. Probably should have asked you who you were, but oh well. Ah! Where'd they put all the dead bodies? Oh, is it what we're running through? The skeletons of the dead people. Wow, for a dude who was tortured, you were quite sprightly. I must say. And they obviously didn't target your legs or, say, torso area when they were torturing you. Cool. Well, that was fun. Bye. It was nice knowing you. Just run off to wherever you're running off to. Mjol. Does not appear to be waiting here for me, but that's cool. That's cool. Maybe she's just waiting at home for me. Okay. Are you back? Where are you? I can't even see my quest marker. I'm so blind. Here. Back at Riverwood. Duh. That was so logical. And we'll see if Mjol comes back. Don't leave me, Mjol. I'm better than Erin will ever be. Hey! There she is. All good. Hey, guard. You should watch out for some dragons. I hear they're in the area. What the? Oh, you're the bodyguard of the wench.
Exotic? Something no other woman would be wearing.
I'm sorry, what? No, I don't, but, you know, there are some mods for some pretty shady-looking armor if you were that desperate. Did you want that, Yordas? I mean, I don't have the mod on the computer at the moment, but... What? Where are you guys even going? What the heck are you ladies even doing? What are you... I don't even know. I don't even know what you ladies are doing. Maybe I should get some sexy armor for you ladies. Just a bit of a twist for you. I myself will be sticking to my robes.
Welcome. Let me know if you want.
Hey, can I have my stuff back? I really like all my stuff back so I can stash it at Proud's by Manor. I had to think about what it was called for a minute there. I didn't quite remember. Oh dear, it's Sven again. Okay. Look it down there, Angelie. Bit by bit. No, oh, don't do this in the doorway. Why in the doorway of all places? Well, it wasn't Thalmor, judgmental bitch. But no, Thalmor knew nothing.
That seems hard to believe. You're sure about that?
Pretty sure. And yeah, that's actually a really good point. Why did you send me if you weren't going to believe me? Tut tut, Delphine. Yes, I'm sure they're looking for someone named Esbern.
Esbern? He's alive?
Apparently. I mean, though he's in his 70s and he was...
Years ago. That crazy old man.
He does sound old.
Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out what's going on with the dragon.
So why didn't you try to find him? And what would they... Sven, can you shut up? I'm trying to concentrate.
To kill every blade they can lay their hands on? Esbern was one of the blade's archivists. Back before the Thalmor.
Oh, they're just the two of you left.
During the Great War. He knew everything about the ancient dragon.
That's great. I don't want to hear about Ragnar the Red anymore, Sven.
Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought.
Wait, you just segregated him and called him crazy for no reason at all? Have some respect, Delphine. So the Thalmor think the Blades know about the dragons. They seem to think, who even cares about the Thalmor? I mean, honestly. They seem to think he's in Riften.
Riften, eh? Probably down.
Oh,
the
don't we go back to the rat way?
You'd better get to
like the rat way.
Ask around the ragged flagon in the rat way. It's at least a good starting point.
Been there, done that.
And when you find Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you
ask,
may have some.
Yo, buddy, where'd you come from?
Just ask him where he was.
Are you getting jealous? I mean,
you'll know what it
means. I know I said that I was better than Erin, but there's no need to get jealous of me speaking with Delphine. Have I ever asked these questions before? I don't know. It's been so long since I've chatted to you, but what's important about me being Dragonborn?
The Blades have always guarded and guided the Dragonborn, that we'd forgotten why. Now our purpose is clear. I'm all that's left of the blade.
That's not true. If Esbern's alive.
Together, we're going to stop these dragons if we have to put every last one of them back in the ground.
Well, I figure that's probably the only way to go about it. You know, I haven't asked these before because they're not grayed out. What happens to the blades? Why are you on the run?
They've been hunting down every blade they can find.
Although the Thalmor happened is a line that seems
thanks
familiar.
Thanks to the White Gold Concordat, they've been able to operate throughout the Empire with impunity.
Yeah, that's great. Pretty sure I have heard that. Is your stuff? My stuff in here? Like, I don't see it. Bitch, move! Move! Sheesh! No! You are so close. Come on. Don't just keep looking up and down.
I hope you're enjoying the music, ma'am.
No, I'm not. I wish Spam would shut up. Is this my stuff? I'm thinking it is. Take all. Oh, that was loud. Is that everything? All my weapons and apparel. Yeah, it's all back. Perfect. I kind of want to just steal all this gold on principle, but I won't. Don't worry, Delphine. I'm not that kind of girl. Actually, I totally am. Okay, well, what are we doing? We're trying to find Esbern. I think it's where we actually live for today. We have gone to the Thalmor Embassy. We have created a scene with the poor drunkard. Oops. Whoops. And we found out some crucial information on our quest to discover what the heck is happening with the dragons. So we're on the way, guys. We're on the right path. Thank you so much for watching this episode. If you like, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you next time.